In this video, we are going to talk about one of the most common problem while applying filter. The problem is that when you copy a filter data, sometime it happens that it copy the hidden cells also. And when you paste it somewhere, it paste those cells, which we do not want. But it happens sometimes, not always. I'll show you. Now in this case, the data we have invoice number, product, sales, region, the date, quantity, price, and the total income. Here, what we want is, I just want to look up the data which is of the North region. So, I'll just select the complete database by pressing Ctrl A over here. It will select it. Then I'll press Ctrl Backspace. It will take me towards the top of the data. Then I'll press Ctrl Shift L to assign the filter. Now we need to see only the North data. So when I click on this, it shows me for all the regions, but I'll deselect this, uncheck this, and check only North. And when I press OK, this is the data we have for North. Have a look. And now you can see that the rows are hidden. That is why you can see it's 10, then 14, 17, and so on. So rows are already hidden. So sometimes the problem that I'm discussing right now, when I copy it, sometimes it copy the hidden cells also, which is a common problem people face who are using filter. Maybe you are also facing the same problem. Now we have a very simple solution for this. The problem is not with the copy. The problem is with the selection. When I select the data, we are not sure that it has selected the complete data. The problem with the selection of the data. When I select the data right now, it has selected the visible cell as well as the hidden rows also, the data of the hidden rows. We just have to make sure one thing that when we select it, it always select the visible cells only. Now, there are a couple of ways to do that. One is I have to go to this home and on the rightmost corner, you will see this find and select. When I click on this, it is showing me two options, which is go to and go to special. Actually, we need to go to a particular set of data, and that is visible cells. Now, I can choose any one of the options. I'll show you. This is a direct option. Else, we can actually click on this go to. So when I click on this go to, it is asking me that where you need to go to. So I'll need to click on the special because I need to select the visible cells. That is a kind of a special cells. So when I click on it, it will show me a lot of options. Now here I can go with this visible cells only. Lot of options are here. We are going to discuss these options side by side with the different videos. For example, you can actually directly jump to the cells that contains the formulas or maybe the constants or maybe the comments also. So this box is for that. So here right now we are looking to go to only visible cells and then we can press OK. This is one thing. Second way is that we have a direct shortcut for this, which is F5. When you click on F5, it will show you this go to box again and you can click on special and again choose visible cell and you can press OK. The another shortcut is that Control G, which is go to. Again, you can click on special and you can click on visible cells and then you can click OK. Now just concentrate on the screen right now. I want to show you one thing. Right now you will not see the difference that because it has selected every cell, hidden as well as visible. But as and when I am going to click OK, it will select only the visible cells and you will able to see the difference. Just have a look. I am pressing OK now and see this. These breaks are coming. These breaks telling us that it has selected only the visible cells. And one more thing. Now, when I copy it by pressing Ctrl C, when I copy it, you can see these lines are coming in between. And whenever these lines comes up in between, it means it has copied only the visible cells. If you cannot see these lines in between, it means that it has copied the complete database. So here, we have already copied it. Now we need to paste it somewhere. So I can paste it in this worksheet also or somewhere else. I would better paste it in a different worksheet of the same workbook. So the shortcut to insert a new worksheet is Shift F11. So it will insert it. Now when I press Control V on my keyboard, you can see only the north data is being pasted that we were looking for. So I have discussed this problem because this is very common, and when it happens, people with no choice, they actually copy it individually and then paste it over there. But now I think you have the solution in front of you. So as I told you, the problem is not in the copy method that we are doing, but in the selection. So first we need to select the complete data, and then we have to go to special, and there you can choose visual cells only, and you can press OK. Now you can copy it and it'll definitely pick up only the visible cells. You can open up the next exercise file based on this problem only and try to do it by yourself. Thank you.